We have on our list, speakers. These are fathers and mothers in the Lord, and brothers and sisters in the Lord. So we are so blessed to have them to speak to us today on this very important.
Joshua, your video is not clear.
My video is not clear?
No.
Okay, I think we're going to have to do something about that now. Let me see. I'll stop sharing. And then I want to be, my video is not clear.
Yeah, go to the bottom on the left-hand corner, and it's the audio and video.
Those
two boxes.
Yes, I see it.
Yeah, click them.
Okay.
Yeah, try it now.
Is it good now?
Oh, no, you're not sharing.
Okay, let me see. I don't know what's going on now. I think, but can everyone hear me? Can you hear me?
Share your screen.
Can you hear me? Victor?
Yes.
You can hear me?
Yeah.
I think that's good enough for now. Amen. Praise the Lord.
Okay.
So we have Evangelist Michael, M.K. Michael from the Redeemed Christian Church of God in Poland. He just led us in prayers right now. We lost him because of technical difficulty. Hopefully, as time goes on, he'll be able to join us again and finish his thoughts. I think he's got a very important message from the Lord.
He's on now.
Pardon me?
He's on now.
Yeah, he's on now. I'll call him later. Yeah, I just want to finish this. Praise the Lord. And then we have Pastor Doug Radloff of the Maranatha Christian Church here in Edmonton. Evangelist Anna and Jose Zelaya of Gethsemane Spanish Church. Pastor Patrick in Glover, Redemption Hill Church. Pastor Austin Odesomi of Redeemed Christian Church of God in Poland. And then afterwards, we're going to go, some of us, we can all see the different topics we have today. After that, we go for a break. And then we come back. We have Dr. Dr. Chris of Dunamis Church in Poland, and Pastor Buyega Olashini of Redeemed Christian Church of God, Christ Church here in Edmonton. And we have Pastors John and Dorothy Zulinski, Shepherd's House Ministry. They are also from Poland, but they live in Edmonton. Praise the Lord. Hallelujah. And then we have Dr. Bode Akindele of Heritage of God Ministries, Pastor Dorothy and Evangelist Anna. I mentioned that already. Praise the Lord. We are so blessed to have these speakers speak with us on a range of topics that center on the return of Jesus and what happens afterwards. And for this time around, we're just going to be scratching the surface on each of the topics. When next we meet, if the Lord delays his coming, when next we meet for an event like this, maybe we'll have a more elaborate teaching on each of the topics. So the speakers are just going to be doing a kind of a, like scratching the surface on each of the topics. Praise God. Hallelujah. I want to begin with prayers, right? Before I do that, a few housekeeping items. If you see the bottom of your screen, there's a chat button. If you have questions that you want to ask, you can send it to the you can ask, type and ask your question. There will be a question and answer time at the end of this event, where you can you'll be asked questions. You can also submit your questions ahead of time. The panel of speakers will be able to answer by God's grace in Jesus' name. Amen. And then also, there's a reaction button. When the speakers are speaking and you want to just react, you want to respond to what you are saying, maybe clap your hands and things like that, or you want to raise your hands and say, yeah, you got what you're doing, you could do the same thing. The speaker will get to see how you are reacting or responding to, just like we do in church. Amen. Praise God. Hallelujah. And then the last thing I encourage us to do, if you are on Facebook, on YouTube, on any social media, and we all know that we care about those who don't know Jesus, who need to be part of this thing we're talking about today, you can do a live feed on your social media so that everyone can get this message. Praise God. Hallelujah. Praise the living God. Victor, can you pin my screen? Is there where you can pin me?
Yeah.
Can you pin my screen now?
Yeah.
Amen. Thank you, Jesus. Praise the Lord. Now, Victor.
Yes.
You need to take off your screen.
Yeah.
You are sharing your screen. You need to stop sharing.
Yeah, I am.
You need to stop sharing and then.
I am.
Okay.
Give me time. Oh.
Praise the Lord. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus.